Guys, welcome back to another YouTube video, and today we are installing SSL in WordPress website within Godaddy cPanel hosting. So the reason why I'm creating this tutorial is Godaddy does not provide free SSL in their cPanel, so you'll have to buy SSL separately to install that on your WordPress website. So this is the website where we'll be installing the SSL. And this is the SSL which my client bought, and this is a client's website. I'm installing SSL on her behalf, and the price for standard SSL in Godaddy is $69.9, approximately $70, which is way more higher if you compare the hosting companies, as they are giving free SSL in their hosting. So I don't know why anyone should choose Godaddy. Anyway, let's proceed with the tutorial. So after going to the hosting section in Godaddy, so when we are in products, first of all, we will need to go to products. Here's the products, and there we will see web hosting, and that's the web hosting where we are installing SSL. Now, when I click manage, it will open up something like this. Now that's the option where we can set up SSL. Click on setup. And here it's asking us the domain name. So I'll just copy and paste the domain name where we are installing an SSL. Click continue. Certificate issuer, Godaddy SHA2. Yeah, we need the Godaddy SSL. So this is for the Godaddy certificate issuer. So when you go to the website and click on this lock, you will see the SSL information here, like connection secure. And here's the SSL information that by which company this SSL belongs to. So that our SSL will show Godaddy SHA2. Now agree to the terms and condition and click on continue. Now after agreeing to terms and condition, we are seeing that it's pending verification, so it will take some time to do the verification. Once we do that, we will set that up in our WordPress. It's a WordPress website, so currently it's working on HTTP. It's non-HTTPS websites. And after installing an SSL, we will convert it to HTTPS. As you can see, it's showing mixed content issue. Part of this website, our page are not secure. That's the error which we will fix after installing an SSL. Now I'm gonna pause the video until it's showing pending and then resume again. So after pausing for like about 3-4 minutes, our SSL certificate has been issued, and here's how it will look like. Now Godaddy have issued our SSL, and that's the validity period. We'll have to renew our SSL, which is $70 per year after this period. And now let's take a look at the website if it works fine. I'm gonna go to private window because for some reason this domain name is redirecting somewhere else when I don't go to private window. So let's go to private window. Here's how our website looks like. Now let me check on the SSL. Connection not secure. Why connection is not secure? Because parts of this page are not secure, such as images. So if I go to console, you can see most of the content and most of the images are being displayed from insecure mode. So they are being pulled from HTTP URL other than HTTPS. Now if I go to source of the website and check out any of the images, it will show HTTP, not the HTTPS. We'll have to update URL for the whole website to make sure our SSL works fine and it does not show any error of being not secure like this one. I'm gonna walk you through how you can do that by installing a plugin. Now let me take you to the dashboard. Okay, so I'm logged in to the dashboard of the website and now I'm going to install a plugin which will help us update all of the URLs in the website. Let's go to plugins, click on add new. And here we can search for the plugin called Golive. Golive update URLs, click install now. Activate the plugin. Now after activating the plugin, you will see in tools, you'll have a new menu item which is called Golive. Just click there. And now what I'm gonna do, I'll check this item and this one, make sure these two items are checked. And once you do that, all you need to do is do this. So all of the old URL which does not have HTTPS converted to HTTPS. Now hit update URLs. Make sure to take the backup of your website before doing that because I am in practice and I know what it's gonna do. I already have the backup of the website, but if you don't have the backup of the website, make sure to take the backup because sometimes it breaks the website. So please, please take the backup of your website files and the database. Just in case if your website is break, you can just revert it back. Now let's proceed. Okay, now it shows the URLs in the check tables have been updated. Now let me go to the front end and see if we are still seeing the mixed content issue or not. So this is our website. And as you can see, images are still loading, so I'll give it a sec. Looks all good to me. There's an empty area here, which I think images are not showing up. Huh. Inspect element. So if I check in console, we should not have any mixed content issue. Okay. Good to know that we do not have any mixed content issue. Our SSL is showing connection is secure, verified by Godaddy Inc. So we are good here. Let's take a look at the Chrome to see if we have any issue with Firefox only. Okay, our website works fine, completely fine. Images are displaying here in Chrome. In Firefox, it's not displaying some of the, okay, it's working now, I guess. Let's refresh again. Maybe it was being cached or something. So that's the incognito window. Huh. So some of the images are not showing up in Firefox specifically, which I'm gonna debug later, what's the issue here. But for this tutorial, we are good to go. We have installed an SSL, we have updated the URLs. And if this tutorial helped you anyhow, please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel so I can create more valuable content for you guys. Have a great day.